The New Visions program is a very unique program that gives high school students an opportunity to go into the real world of medicine.
A lot of the program focuses on medical experiences that can be applied to a broad range of different careers and career paths, so physicians, assistants, nurses, doctors.
We have our students go out to all our different industry partners and different surgical centers, local doctor's office, where they get to shadow all these different medical professionals in a live environment. Right now we're at Good Sam and we're rotating through all the different departments.
My favorite thing about being in the program is the independence, especially because we get to drive to all these different places and see different things that I would never have seen.
Michael Lemia came into the program wanting to pursue a degree in biomedical engineering.
Coming from New Visions program, I'm seeing the applications of current technology and how it affects these patients and how doctors can use the technology, and also what they're saying they want. I'm able to understand what works now, and I'm able to perceive what's necessary for the future.
We really try to expose them to all the different professions so that they can get an idea of what they like and maybe what they don't like.
It can solidify whether or not you want to do medicine and specifically what in medicine you want to do. This decision is very important to make now because education is very expensive and it takes up a lot of your time in the future. The opportunity is amazing to have through BOCES to identify what you're interested in and how that can impact you.
And he, I believe, will be a great asset to the field of biomedical engineering as he will create some of the new technologies that we have not even seen yet.